Is this the worst IMF deal ever?
We don't know the full size of this elephant. We have absolutely no idea of all the rafts of measures, the bitter pills that we have to swallow. We have no idea. We have been asking in Parliament. You remember even the domestic debt exchange program, which is a component of this IMF program, the conditionality. They did not spell out the details in Parliament. Ghanaians must brace themselves. Doc, this is going to be the most painful, the most bitter IMF program